go through all the gears if you can. We need to make sure the engagement is okay before the start. We're going to want to put some temperature into the tyres and brakes. We need to keep the engine cool though, so don't go too high with the revs. Radar is clear. Weather is looking good for now. Keep an eye on the lights. The start sequence will begin as soon as the grid has formed. Safety car deployed. Slow down and maintain a positive delta. Virtual safety car is deployed. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. Let's focus now on the rest of the race. Officials have enabled DRS. DRS is now available. Plenty of energy, switch to overtake and have a go. A small amount of time to the car behind, keep pushing. Is 2.5 seconds. Safety car deployed. The safety car has been deployed. Watch your delta. Make sure you keep it positive as we catch the pack. Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Okay, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Approaching the safety car. You're leading, so don't pass it. Stay behind the safety car. Okay, the safety car is coming in this lap. We'll be pacing the field in sector 3. Make sure to respect the delta until the safety car is in the pit lane. strategy is available on the MFD. ERS deployment, we can harvest more energy. Virtual safety car, reduce speed immediately and keep a positive delta. To speed now. Let's get some heat into those tires. VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Okay, clear. catching the car ahead, but remember, we need to get to the end of the race on these tyres. You're losing a small amount of time to the car behind. Keep pushing. So far, we think there's plenty of life left in these for the moment. Fuel is looking really good. You're managing it well. We have 5 laps of fuel remaining. battery charge is low. If we turn down the ERS deployment, we can harvest more energy. We're starting to catch the car in front, but we need to look after the tyres. We won't be making another pit stop. There's 4 laps of fuel remaining. We've only got 2 laps of fuel left. This is your final lap of the race. At the moment, the car behind us is lapping faster than us by around 1 second per lap. Thank you.